¿Quién me prestará unos pesos?
I asked Pakatar to send
you. Hola, Yankee. We got your chopper.
Let's roll.
Clear out. I'll meet you there. Heads up, hostiles in the area.
I got it. I'll fly. Ready?
Engage. A copy. Sniper, get the fuck down. Got nothing to shoot at. Tango's near the cabin.
Ask the rebels to send a relief for us.
I'll pilot.
Good to go. Let's run.
replenish our supplies.
You mean fish? Nah, you mean caiman. You know? Now those little alligators? They say they taste kind of like rabbit.
Nah, that ain't right. For gator tail, and tail's the best part. You need to really marinate the meat. Otherwise, you get a steak taste like a rubber chicken.
Too bad I left my dry rub in my other rucksack.
He's airborne.
There. There's cartel commendation here.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Hey man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
Poke the hornet's nest.
Avisamos que los refuerzos ya vienen en camino. Únanse a ellas y destruyan al enemigo.
Bad guy. Moving to position.
I need to get to a better position.
Copy that. Moving.
Eyes on the target. Target acquired.
Good to go. Sniper, take cover!
Hell!
No hay señales de enemigos por aquí. Continúe la búsqueda. Los soldados enemigos rompieron contacto y se retiraron. Es hora de terminar la búsqueda.
Indica que no hay signos del enemigo. Los rebeldes se retiraron.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Hang tight, I'm heading your way.
Los enemigos siguen cerca.
Sniper, Top of the tower. Shit, man down. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Transmitting intel on enemy positions.
I got you, man. Just hold on.
Drone is up.
I got eyes on a Jenny.
Roger. Sniper in the tower. Let me get in position.
I see a second target.
Roger. Target acquired. Heads up. We got a turret.
I got a turret.
Moving to a good sight line. We got a grunt all by his lonesome. Right by the container.
Sniper.
Moving to a better position.
Top of the tower.
Ready to fire. Enemy down.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Watch out. Place is rigged with an alarm.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Roger that. Moving.
Roger that. Target marked.
I need a better position.
Target marked.
Target down.
Hey, we got a grunt with a submachine gun. Close to the bunker.
According to this, Elsa Rebro is buying loads of military-grade electronics from foreign sources for his new sub-design. Looks like a shipment just arrived by boat a couple days ago.
You think we should go after it?
That cargo could be an intelligence gold mine. We steal that boat and turn it over to Bowman. She can have the agency's techs go over it with a fine-tooth comb.
Hold up. They're gonna see you. Bad guy's getting scrapped. Must have heard the shot.
That was fucking close.
Roger, let me get in position. Roger, target acquired. Lost visual on the target.
Sniper in the tower.
I'm moving to position.
Let me get into position.
I've got the target.
Whoa, fucking guy's got an 80. Copy. Target marked. Got one. Got it. Moving.
Let me find a good position. Target acquired. Copy that. Moving. Good to go. Tango down. Okay. All clear.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. I'll fly.
You really ought to let me drive. Engaging.
Good work. I'll let the rebels know where it is so they can pick it up.
Whew. Here, I thought you might want us to carry the damn thing out of here ourselves.
Huh. pay dirt. According to this, El Cerebro has a workshop. It's in a warehouse at a cartel base not far from here.
Think he's building drug sets there? Without any water around? There's gotta be something more.
I guess we'll have to go and find out.
Narco with a damn minigun. The fuel tank, see?
Point drop. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
I'm getting a position.
I need to get to a better position. I got it. Moving to position.
Target acquired.
Roger. Target acquired. Say the word.
I have a shot. Engaging. We're right on the cage.
They're looking to get to cover.
Easy. Come in. My friends all think you're useless. Me? I think we can make an example out of you. You'd be surprised how much people pay attention when they find a man hanged with his own intestines.
You don't need to do that. I'll do whatever you want.
I want you to go tell all your hermanos what happened here. Much as I like fucking with these assholes, part of me thinks we shouldn't let them walk away.
No, man. Humiliation's worse than a bullet to a macho dude like that. The rebels are gonna love this.
Clear. How we doing?
I'm on. taking a shot.
Called for some rebels to back us up.
Copy. A fire team has been sent to your 20.
That's one antenna. Time for number two.
Got a tango.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads. They know we're here.
Nice work. That should keep those Sicarios from sharing rebel positions.
Cumbas, the people of Bolivia have begun to show much more support for the rebel forces. Some of my men entered the village and they were greeted with flowers and cervezas.
Great news, Pack. This fighting won't mean a thing without the people behind us.
I'm sorry to have to... outed you. Our struggle has not stopped gaining momentum since you got here. Muchas gracias.
I asked the rebels to send a letter. I asked Pak Atari to send us a vehicle.
Got some hostile activity.
Rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Here's your combat vehicle, amigo.
Let's go. These people by the fire look like refugees.
Between last year's wildfires, Unidad, and the cartel, there are plenty of reasons why these guys might be sleeping rough.
I'm placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
Wait, let me place a mine. Yo, I'm placing a mine over here.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
Looks like the city's working.
Call for rebels to draw their attention.
We copy. Troops have been deployed to that position.
Moving to position. Eyes on the target.
Pretty hard, people.
Those Sicarios are fucking the hell out of that emitter. That came from the dump. shit. We got company.
Buckle up, people. Fuck. We can't let these assholes keep jamming our signal.
You want to check this spot out for intel?
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
Here's your combat vehicle. The keys are inside.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Set, let's go.
Ask the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Here's your combat vehicle. The keys are inside.
There might be some intel around here.
Keep an eye on these kids. Make sure they stay out of our way. I'll drive.
clear.
Wait, let me place a mine. I'm placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
We got hostiles.
Yo, I'm placing a mine over here. I asked Pat Katari to send us a vehicle. Placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
I'm in. Let's go.
Copy, amigo. Sending you a fire team.
No, take cover. Opening fire.
Contact. Tango at the dump.
You'll be fine, man. I'm on my way. Tango down.
That emitter's taking too many goddamn hits.
God damn, that was close.
Wrecking the damn emitter. The emitter's getting hit pretty hard, people.
Yo, I'm placing a mine over here. Wait, let me place a mine. Let's go.
Said, inasmuch as ye have done it unto one of
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. Placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
I got a Sicario over here.
Yo, I'm placing a mine over here. Pacatari to send us a vehicle. Fuck, took you so long! Wait, let me place a mine.
Hostiles in the area.
La luz llega de las palabras de nuestro predicador. Venga a nuestros encuentros pastorales. Deje de sufrir. Encuentre el consuelo. Acérquese a la iglesia de la Santa Muerte.
Hola, hermanos. Mi nombre es Rudolfo El Jello. Many of you know me. I am proud to call many of you mis amigos. Some of you close to me have told me of concerns about the cartel. Concerns that I know you all share. I respect the Earth Mother Nuestra Pachamama as much as the rest of you. I have my entire life. I have taught disrespect for Pachamama to my children, and I will teach it to their children. Pachamama must keep in balance and harmony with the cosmos, and that is why I am happy that our country is working with Santa Blanca.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Human beings are caretakers of our earth, guardians of the land. And even if there is proper management, we can find a way.
All right, let's roll. bad guys in the area.
People of Bolivia, pueblo, come together and stand up.
Could have called the rebels for some reinforcements. Call the rebels for a diversion.
Don't let these Santa monsters take another one.
Open fire.
That's a civilian. That shit, civilian down.
Put a call to the rebels for a diversion. Show's over. That ought to get the rebels fired up.
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?